guys, we are talking about GPT-4 today. I'm going to give you a bit of a review on exactly what it is. Before I get into this though, disclaimer, I'm not a financial advisor, I just for education personally. So let's rock and roll. So guys, here we are over on ChatGPT-4, all right? This is the same as ChatGPT from OpenAI, but the newer version, GPT-4. Now, what is this, okay? This is the latest milestone in the effort in scaling up deep learning. GPT-4 is a large multimodal model accepting image and text inputs, emitting text outputs that, while less capable than humans in many real-world scenarios, exhibits human-level performance on various professional and academic benchmarks. Now guys, what they've created here, okay, is fantastic. It's definitely useful. And if you're using this in the Web3 space, it's even better. Over the past 2 years, they've actually rebuilt the entire deep learning stock, and together with Azure Core designed a supercomputer from the ground up for the workload, all right? A year ago, they trained GPT 3.5 as a first test run of the ecosystem, and it blew up to the moon. Now, how do you get access to this? It's not as easy as ChatGPT where you just go on it. You actually do have to buy this, okay? Now, you have to purchase GPT-4. You can come down here, all right, try on ChatGPT Plus, click on that and go through some of these. This is the plus version of ChatGPT. But going in GPT-4, okay, you actually need to pay a $20 fee to get involved with this. Guys, this is probably the most powerful tool that you will ever use in your lifetime. It's incredible, okay? Now, when we're talking about this in popularity, you can see here for ChatGPT-4, okay, the accuracy on MMLU across languages is ridiculous. 85, it wins every single time. Now, it's really easy to say that this can do everything a human does. If you want to try this out, simply click product GPT-4, okay, and you want to try this, okay, join the API waiting list for the full availability for the developers. But to try this, just simply go over, you're going to log into your account, all right, okay, and once you're in ChatGPT, what you're going to do is go to the upgrade button, all right? You can see it down here, upgrade to plus, and you're going to select the plan of your choice. Upgrade the plan for $20, and that will be you starting to use ChatGPT-4. Now, if you want to just carry on with the normal, you can see here I do have an extension attached to my ChatGPT, so it makes it a lot more efficient. But for GPT-4, you just need to simply pay that and you'll have that account. Now, why is this good for the Web3 space? When you're looking at staking, things like that, okay, and you're getting involved with this, you can literally ask GPT-4 anything you need with the staking side. You can get it to make you a code for an NFT. You can get it to help you with different crypto strategies for trading, everything like that, guys. It's really, really interesting. And what I would do is definitely get into a new chat and start playing around with how you ask this, what you need to ask it. Okay, once you've done that, you'll start to realize there's so many availabilities in the Web3 space. So I would for sure dive into the website and do your own research into what this AI is using. Obviously, AIs were still a bit new to how they work and things like that, so we're doing to be careful, but it is absolutely going to make your customer, going to make your business, going to make everything a lot more streamlined, okay? AI is the future, we know that. And if you look at all the reviews for what's going on here, right, every single person is trying to copy. We have picture AIs that can make pictures for you. We have different context AIs. Obviously, the Whisperer, we have Jukebox, music ones that make music. The writing one is a very, very popular with GPT-4, so please, please don't overlook how important this is for not only just Web3, crypto, everything trading, everything in a daily life. There you go, guys. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe, and hit the bell if you want to be notified. Thank you so much for sticking with this video. And I'll see you next time.